Nothing is directly there where those group of trees are there. You can't really see the stones, but that's where it is. Where I'm standing here is Mun na hOg, right behind me, in amongst the other trees. And there is a direct energy. And as I said, that's a low-lying passage tomb. And in direct view of where we were earlier, and then the energy goes over there to Nalpeen and changes into the AC or DC energy. And there's the stream down there that Charlie was talking about earlier.
You want me to record, sorry?
Yeah.
Okay, I was starting to take a picture there. 3, 2, 1, action.
Okay, wow. That's all I can say about the energy here. It's like you can feel that you're actually in the doorway of the other world.
I mean, when they called it a portal tomb, portal is just the right word, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, no. Nalpeen is the portal. This is the passage. And Carrigloan is the passage. This is a passage, and the passage leads to the portal. But this feels like more like a portal than the portal itself. And it's just absolutely amazing energy. It's alive. It really, really feels as if it's alive. And it feels like I can put my hand on the rock, and the hand is in the rock, and it's part of it. It's like I'm mind melding with the rock, and I and the rock are one. It's just absolutely fantastic.
Just step forward if you can, step down, put your foot down, left foot down, and just if you just kind of can go a couple of paces back. Can you get your left foot down?
Yeah.
No, just go backwards, because right under, as if you're putting your feet underneath the thing behind, that's it, down there. I got a very strong buzz from there as well. The energy feels particularly strong there.
Wow.
Because it's almost as if there you're getting the energy from the earth, but you're also getting the energy from the stones.
Wow. The energy is rising up through this rock. Radiating it out. It's just absolutely amazing.
It might well be that rock that you're touching now is actually in its original position. And it's the other ones, sadly, that have fallen. But
I don't think the position might be important. It's
just the marker.
It's a marker. It's the intention that's gone into the rock is still there.
Yeah.
The intention. Wow. This reminds me of Adamstown.
It's 100 times better than Adamstown.
It's even better than Adamstown.